In this video, I'm going to reveal how to sell your self-published book, and I'm going to provide some strategies specifically for first-time authors. First and foremost, you must believe in the value of your work and understand that you have something unique to offer. So confidence is going to be your best marketing tool. Don't go into this process feeling like, oh, I'm a self-published author, my book won't do as well. You need to go into this process with confidence that your book is going to sell. So now that we have that out of the way, let's talk about some of the platforms that you can use to sell your book. You guys know that I absolutely love Amazon because Amazon is a great site where whether you're self-published or traditionally published, they allow you to get the same chance at visibility for your book. So of course you should have a great title, great cover, a book description, as well as reviews from your audience. But aside from that, it's also important that you choose the correct categories and keywords for your book. Another place to sell your book, but it will require a lot more effort on your part, is through your website. So your website is a great place to showcase who you are as a writer, talk more about the industry that you're in, and obviously showcase your books. However, with that being said, when you're on a site like Amazon, you have the benefit of their traffic. So selling books through your own website will require a little bit more effort. Now, some of the ways that you can get people to your website is going to be through social media, sites like Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, TikTok, YouTube, any of these platforms where you can promote your book, promote yourself as an author, and then send that traffic back to the website itself. Another great way to get people to your website is through search engine optimization. So essentially what you want to do is use search engine optimization, which is basically optimizing your website, making sure that your pages, your post on your website all have keywords that your target audience would be putting in to Google or Yahoo or whatever search engine to find books on that subject matter. So you want to drive these people back to your website, have good content, and also have an offer for your book. Another really awesome way to sell your self-published book, and I've just recently started using this platform myself, is TikTok Shop. TikTok has been around for a while, but the TikTok Shop is a fairly new initiative that TikTok is using to drive traffic to small businesses as well as major businesses. So I started posting my TikTok videos not to necessarily sell books, but once I opened my TikTok shop, those books started to sell even though I wasn't necessarily promoting them. So this tells me that once I do start promoting them, that the momentum will already be there. So this is a great opportunity for first-time writers or self-published authors who are looking to get more visibility and more sales for their book. So let's talk about strategies for your book. So most of your book marketing is going to come through social media in this day and age. So make sure that whether you're on YouTube or Instagram or TikTok, that you're communicating with your target audience on a weekly, if not even a daily basis, especially in the beginning months when you first publish your book. Now, what you want to do as far as that communication is concerned is you want to be responding to emails, responding to comments, and communicating with your audience in the DMs. Anything that you can do to establish a personal relationship with your audience is absolutely going to be beneficial for you and help you to sell more copies of your book. So the next thing you want to do is to create a free opt-in. Now, this will be different for every single author depending on what the subject matter of your book is about, but you can do checklists, you can do first chapters. It's up to you how you choose to use that free opt-in. But the goal of the free opt-in is to offer your target audience something, and then they provide their email address and name in return. That way you can continue to communicate with them, let them see the value in your expertise, and that way you can later reach out to them and possibly sell a copy of your self-published book. So another less talked about way to sell copies of your self-published book is to go to industry-related workshops and conferences. So every year there are conferences that are happening across the US on your book's subject matter. So you just need to do research to determine where these things are happening and in what capacity you can present yourself. So for example, if you are able to do a speaking event, you can reach out and request that. That will also help you to sell copies of your book. And sometimes they have opportunities opportunities where you can set up a table, and that way you can also sell copies of your book. So just really reaching out to those people in charge and determining how you can provide value to them. Then you need to simply just keep writing. So a lot of first-time authors will publish their very first book, and once they don't have the success that they're looking for, they stop writing. But there's a saying in the publishing industry that says nothing sells book one like book two, and nothing sells book two like book three. So what that means is keep writing, because a lot of times your audience may not even find your book until the third book or the second book, and then they have a catalog of books that they can go back to and show you additional support. So I'm going to encourage you to keep writing and be confident in selling your self-published book, and you can definitely make money as a self-published author.
So make sure you check out my previous video where I share how to sell the first 100 copies of your book.